We've got a satellite up on the roof, and it runs throughout the day, multiple feeds, different parts of the world, the top stories of the day. That's a start. We are already working with journalists from different parts of the world who are well-established and highly respected in the regions.